Listen to me. You can do this!
We need to study Nergigante's tracks more. We just don't have enough data yet.
More importantly,
over here. And listen up.
This is it. Us versus Nergigante, the elder dragon that feeds on elder dragons. Hey, partner! Nothing can stop us. Nergigante, the only one who wants to find Zoramagdaros more than we do.
Ah, you made it. On time, too. I like that.
Hey!
Well, look who's still with us. So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Theory's good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go? What's wrong?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing. How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
What have we here?